Chemistry's not that hard. You just have to mix the ingredients correctly.
Sodium and water, I guess? Oh,